The buses collided at a New York City intersection, leaving three people dead. Police say the crash happened around 6:15 this morning in Flushing, Queens. They say a city bus was making a right-hand turn when it was hit by a private charter bus. A pedestrian, the charter bus driver, and a passenger on the city bus were killed. Police say 16 other people were hurt, and the bus hit a building. The mayor says it's unclear now who was at fault.